episode whatever, I think 38 or 37, something like that. But I'm going to go ahead and do the adult quest right now with Joseph.
Yeah.
Because I want to get the flying quest
and
the adult quest for the next hunt, which kind of sucks. But what you got to do what you got to do. Teleport to the...
You don't have to.
Teleport to Corn Tower. Well, I done told people I probably would do it. I thought I could do the flying quest without being an adult, and come to find out, you can't.
Auto. Teleporte. Tekadeke.
Let me move my Discord screen. My bad, people.
Yeah.
They logged out. Took 10 minutes to get back in here. So I need to go talk to this guy over here because he has that adult quest thing you got, Joseph. I activated it and got the quest, and it takes me to this guy right here. So if you don't know, you need to break that thing that Joseph broke on last episode to get it.
Yep.
This gives me a chain link, obviously. And I go up the Corn Tower, it looks like. Yep. I think so. It doesn't have an X, so I'm sure I gotta go up top the Corn Tower. Then take Corn Spell to Corn. I think that's where I'm going. Don't screw me up. Haven't done this in a while, so. Why are people telling me, oh, am I ready? The hunt starts at 5 o'clock. We gotta get because the flying quest is the one that's painful. The adult quest is over fast. Because all you gotta do is go up top of Corn Tower. But see, the flight quest, you got a bunch of chain links, and that's why I needed your help.
Do you? I forgot about it.
What the freak? Why can't I go up there? Whoa! What's happening? Why?
Might need to finish all those other quests.
Then take Corrin spell to Corrin. I need to go up there. I already did some special quests. What's up with this? There's no other quest.
There probably are.
Let me pause this right fast. Alright guys, I had to accept the quest from this guy right here. I forgot to film that part. Got ahead of myself. So now we're going to teleport to City Gateway. Gateway, my bad. Joseph!
Yeah?
Oh, let me minimize this. Don't want that on screen.
Where are we teleporting to?
City Gateway.
City Gate. Oh, there it is. Got it, boyo.
We gotta kill 10 of these boars, Joseph.
Boy.
Wild boys. Wild boars.
They're red. No, they're not. Well, that guy's killing them.
They're everywhere, so it shouldn't be that hard. The question is, can I get my, I don't know how long it takes to get the master class either. It's gonna be hard. That's why I knew I couldn't do it solo. It's kind of lame that you gotta do the adult quest. That didn't count. Why did that not count? It must have a different name. Wild boar. Man, I don't know. That counted. That's 3 or 10.
Yeah, I got one.
4 or 10. Oh, okay. Some say wild boar plunderer. We need the gorilla.
Oh, okay. I was about to attack one.
That's what happened. Yeah, we need the gorilla. Yeah. That's why it didn't count that one time. The plunderers hide inside the,
the bushes?
Yes. 4 more.
Where are they at? Oh, you're getting one.
Met some cool people today on DBO stream, though.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it was successful. Got my record of 8 on the live stream watching. I mean, that's pretty good for my live stream.
Oh,
but a lot of people, man. But he joined my Discord. I told him to. Pretty smooth transaction. No, it is. 2 more, Joseph.
I ain't finding any more gorillas.
I just need 1 more after this one.
It's like literally.
This is the area where I hunt at, anyways. So I kind of gotten used to it now. I'm on the last one. No, wait, it's a plunderer. Freak.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I keep finding the plunderer.
Alright, I'm done, Joseph.
Alright.
Apparently, I got buffed up. I have a Majin buff on, and I have like 5,000 HP, which is insane. I don't know how. No wonder I haven't been dying. But I have no EP. Do you see my EP drain right now?
Oh, wow.
And I can't dash away from this plunderer. But hey, quest complete. And I'm going to go accept this guy's quest, which hopefully will be the last one. No, that's not the guy I'm supposed to be talking to. Okay, that takes me. We gotta go to the great tree. Yep.
No, great tree.
Teleport to. I'm gonna use a flying scroll since I'm about to get my flying quest.
Nah.
Well, actually, I'm gonna teleport there.
Get away.
That sucks for you, Joseph.
He's dead. Don't matter.
I mean, yeah. Okay, this is the last one, so go ahead and activate a flat scroll, and it should be done. I think this is a walk-along once I go get my reward.
Reward? Alrighty.
Okay, this adult quest is going underway. You're definitely going to have to, when we do the flying quest, you're going to have to split ways because you got to do like a quest at each of the towers and they have like multiple quests.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know. It's going to be some booty butt. Okay, now this is taking me to the Corrin's Tower. And so you can probably just go ahead and teleport to Corrin's Tower, Joseph.
Yeah, I guess so.
You just wasted all your crap, too.
No, I didn't activate no flying scroll.
Oh, you didn't?
No, because I'm not an idiot.
True. Well, I'm about to start flying anyways. I got two more left, so I'm like, I might as well burn the last few down while I'm about to transfer over from permanent. You know?
Yeah.
Teleport to Corrin's Tower. Or Elder Bedroom. I always call it Corrin's Tower anyways, because it's close enough.
Yeah, it's close enough. It's right here.
Let's go.
I'm already ahead.
Sorry if Discord is blowing your volume up. I'm not sure if it will, though. Probably isn't.
Are you talking to a stream or freaking thing?
I'm not streaming. I'm doing regular episodes.
Well, I mean, like, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, I'm talking to people, yeah.
I can hear it, but it's like barely.
Alright, here is the final quest, I believe. He's going to take me up. Yep, now I should be able to go up. Yeah, I'm going up. See ya. I'll be an adult when I come back. Woohoo! Corrin's Tower!
You cheap.
I'm going to become an adult. Yes, there's Corrin right there. That's so sickity sick, 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 sick. Now I just got to make sure I pick the right class when I beat Corrin. Because last time I picked the wrong class.
Yeah. That's funny.
Alright, let's begin. The Divine Water. You brought Corrin's spell. Corrin's spell was one attached to the Divine Water and seals depths of the owner. Wait. Of the tower. Do you want the Divine Water to gain strength? Well, drink and have a look. But remember, the training you will do is not that simple. Once you drink the Divine Water, you will have to fight Corrin.
Boy, oh boy, oh. Just destroy him, man. Just destroy him.
Wait, where's Divine Water? Oh, it's in my inventory? Remember you gotta fight all them Corrins? He's weak, though. But he definitely dodged my Wolfang Fist. He dodged every attack so far. But he's very weak. I got them Majin buffs. Could you die, please? He's actually staying in the game a lot longer, and they keep spawning, so it's pretty annoying. Like, if you weren't certain of your you weren't certain of what you were doing, it'd be just a pretty difficult quest right here.
Oh, yeah.
I remember I struggled with it the first time, and my health is halfway down, but I haven't had to heal yet. And he's dead right now. Well, that's quest complete. Here we go. Are you guys ready to see an adult? Oh my god, it looks so weird. I look so weird now. It don't even make sense, dude. Oh my god, look at that. It's crazy. It doesn't make sense.
Of course it doesn't make sense. You're not supposed to be an adult. It's un...
Alright, now I gotta pick the right class. Being a martial artist is also good, but you want to become even stronger than the average martial artist. However, as a martial artist, human body limit is the strength it can attain. In order to get more powerful combat capacity, you must train your body to use a weapon. Mass martial arts class can expertise into a fighter or a swordsman. As a fighter, you will use sticks, and as a swordsman, you will use sword as a weapon. Now you'll have to choose what class you want to choose. God, hopefully it's translated so I don't screw up this time.
Is it translated?
I don't know yet. Information on fighter. Information on fighter. Be prepared to choose a class. Okay, luckily it has a sword and a stick. So that's easier to understand now. And in the freaking other one, it was different. Well, your mind is... That better be freaking fighter. I hope you don't regret your choice. This weapon will lead you on the way of your future. That better be freaking fighter. It still ain't told me anything. I mean, it wasn't the sword, so I mean, I'm guaranteed. But I remember when I did my Namekian class, I picked the wrong one.
How?
I don't know. But apparently, it's not telling me yet, because I got to do the chain link quest for that.
Oh, wow. Good job.
All right, I'm coming back down, Joseph. You're about to see a changed man. Oh, it's so weird, dude. I look so weird. It's seriously weird. Like, after seeing me as a kid this all this time. Joseph, I'm a changed man. Where you at?
I'm on the edge of this.
What the freak, Joseph?
Where are you?
I'm a changed man.
What the heck? Where are you? Do you see me?
No, I don't see you.
I don't see you.
You're way at the edge, Joseph.
Oh, there you are. No, I'm over here. Come back.
No, I'm going this way. I'm trying to hurry up.
No, you gotta find me.
I see you at the very edge of the map. I can't fly, Joseph.
No, I'm not at the edge of the map, you idiot. That's not me.
That is you.
I'm at Corrin's Tower.
You must have teleported then. Because on my screen, you were at the very end, and now you're at Corrin's Tower. That was weird.
Well, that was weird because I'm not there. Are you coming?
After you choose your weapon, Corrin will give you right-click on it and accept the quest. If you're human, your quest will take place in the Majin Zone. We got to go to the Majin Zone.
Alright.
But I gotta figure out how to start the quest.
Nah, you gotta figure out where I am.
Once you get to where you need to... Where's the quest giver gonna be? They didn't tell me that. Come on, man. Am I gonna have to pause this episode again? I'm pausing the episode until I figure out this out. Alright, resuming. Corrin gave me a weapon that I picked up, obviously. That starts my next quest. I can't do that while riding, so that's gonna... And it should take me to Majin. Corrin gives a mysterious howling stick to you, which seems to point at a particular direction. Move in that direction and you should find the truth. Alrighty. Okay, let's teleport. Teleport to Lost Waterway in the Majin place if you got your teleports. Yeah. If not, I'm just gonna... Well, you can just stay here. I don't think you have it. But I've already gotten everything there and I can do it myself because it's gonna teleport me again.
What are you talking about?
My master class.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's teleporting me. Well, no, I gotta teleport there, but you have to do it solo anyways. I just remembered.
Oh.
Because it's gonna teleport you to another location, too.
Whatever, I'm gonna try to hide from you then.
Alright. But I seriously am gonna need help for the flying quest, though, because it gives you a butt ton of quests.
Nah, you got it.
Okay, here is where it took me. Who are you? How did you get here? This area is my personal resting area. How is your training? You become benefit me. Huh? Is that a stick? Yeah, it is a stick. Masterclass of importance. You want to be a fighter? That's why you came to me, right? The stick you hold in your hand is a special stick made by a martial arts institute. It reflects the will of the holder and can bring forth immense power as a martial artist. If you want to become stronger, be sure to come to me.
Yes, are you
recording?
I'm going to
you and I'm going to accept that quest. Hurry, time is crucial. Alright, so where do I go?
Are you recording?
Yeah.
I remember you stopped it or
no,
something.
No, I put it back. If you're in a human, so once you get to where you need to be, the quest giver will give you a new quest with the ward. Where do I need to go? Oh, apparently I gotta fly all the way over there. I'm gonna use my second flying scroll to go over there. Did not know I have to go over there. So I gotta kill one iron mole cricket horn. What the freak?
Sounds awesome.
Iron mole cricket hole. And I'm sorry for Discord people. I did not know it. Usually it doesn't beep, but I guess a lot of people are killing it right now.
They're killing it. On Discord.
Does it say I'm a fighter yet? Press like G.
G. G.
Nope, it still says I'm a martial artist.
Yep.
We are gonna become a fighter.
Fighter spirit.
I'm getting close. Right below it now. I mean, on top of it. I gotta kill Iron Mole Cricket, or whatever that is. Iron Mole Cricket. I don't see it. Oh, I see it. Oh, wow, it's a level 30. Oh, I get it now. You know them super strong things at the human spawn? Those dragons we have to double team to beat?
Yeah.
They have some of these here. I guess that's for the Master Quest for another race.
Oh, wow.
Weird. Makes total sense now, doesn't it? Did not know that. Okay, I'm on my way back. Oh, man. We have 30 minutes to get this done, and then the flying quest.
Dude, stop being...
Huh?
This thing's being so gay. I can't get it.
You should just kill some mobs while you have double XP.
I don't wanna though.
Where's that teleport? Oh, well, there it is. I about passed it. I'm trying to hurry as fast as possible. Because I'm trying to get the flight. What I really want is the flight quest before the hunt. Because that's more important for our hunt. You know what I'm saying?
I guess.
But then again, I have more attack force if I do have my master class too. But I don't know if I gotta have master class beforehand. So I'm just gonna go through with the grind right fast. Reward. I got my stick.
Your stick.
Still can't wear it yet, apparently. Alright, I'm teleporting to the next location. I gotta defeat a strong enemy. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ham now.
Okay.
I gotta beat all these enemies, and I can't use my stick either. Alright, I guess I'm going ham. I still got Majin buffs, so I might as well go. Oh no, I didn't get Majin buffs. Just becoming an adult gave you so much more EP.
What did you see?
I mean, not EP, but life points.
Life points.
Oh. These things are so weak. They're like a one punch. Why were they so easy? Oh no, here's level 30. Never mind. Very good. Am I done? Oh, I'm done. That was easy. Oh, okay. I got something. Okay, I think I'm done.
All right.
Let's see. Reward. Yeah, fighter's class. Oh, what just happened? Oh, there it goes. I had to do the fighter's quest because now it's giving me my flight quest thing.
Cool.
So now I got one more quest for him.
Can't
now off you go, Dragon Raider. Okay.
Dad.
Dang, son.
Ding dong bang.
So I guess becoming an adult it gave me 6,000 life points now.
Sounds pretty
instead
lit.
Of 3,000, so it doubled me up there. My EP is still basically the same. But now I can wear my weapon.
Cool. You're telling me you can't fly if you just stay a kid?
No.
Kind of gay.
But you have a kid clock. I can go get a kid clock from the cash shop and become a kid. No. And I still have my master class and fly. Huh. So you have to purchase that. That's how people become a kid as an adult.
That sucks.
Kinda. I'm getting my +9 stick out. I became prepared. I already had level 30 armor ready for this. Okay, Joseph, where you at?
I'm back here. I wasn't able to.
I'm in Kakor, and I'm sorry, guys, for this stupid Discord. It is like going crazy. Can you hear
the notifications, you dummy?
Well, I'm trying to rush, but I don't think it's that bad.
All right, what do you want? You want me to freaking
come to
Kakor
Village?
What if I had like got a really nice hiding spot and
save it
and you weren't coming to me?
Save it. I'll take the black pants. Okay, well that's done. About to be level 31. Now I gotta do my flight quest, which is there. My flight quest is there now. So you do have to become an adult, and you gotta get a master class to get the flight quest.
Ah, stupid.
You feel like helping me now, Joseph?
I've been trying to help you, but you were being dumb.
Okay, meet me at Makada Tower. Oh, actually, meet me at Cashew Nut Tower. I gotta do a certain amount of quests at each tower before I can get this. We have 20 minutes left. This bike makes me seem like I'm going 10 times slower now that I'm an adult. Like, what in the world?
Why?
I don't know. I guess being an adult makes everything look smaller. I mean, yeah. It's so weird being an adult. Like, I'm not used to it. Honestly, I like looking like a kid.
Am I following you? Can't tell.
Oh, freak. Which one is the one I'm looking for?
Yeah, I'm definitely following you. I just haven't caught up yet. Oh, there you are.
If this is the guy's level 30 quest, then I'm screwed. Hold on.
Hey there, big boy.
I'm gonna pause this again.
Two ruins?
Yeah, but not inside of it.
Oh, on the outside?
Well, it might be in the inside, but not inside the dungeon area. Like, you know what I'm talking about, right?
No, I don't.
Like, there's like a section where you go back and there's a bunch of bulls. Like, you go through the fence.
Yes, okay, that's
yeah, that's
I'm
what
in.
I'm saying. Go there. I gotta go to the other two dungeons and do the same thing. Not the other two dungeons, other two locations and do the same crap. So while you're getting a head start on that, I can go ahead and do this.
Yeah. I'm gonna die.
Take your time, though, because by the time it takes me to do these two, you're probably gonna be still doing that one. Or you'll probably just be finishing. Not done. Whatever. I feel like I'm going so slow on this bike. I have one more flying scroll left that I'm going to save for between these two quests. We have 20 minutes left. I think we can do it. As long as there's no chain links. I can't remember if there's chain links.
I don't know. We'll see.
Oh my god, how long is this? I'm seriously going slower.
No, you're not. You're going the same speed.
I hope you see it. Oh my god. Okay, which quest is this one supposed to give me? East Tower. This is only... I gotta kill one monster. That's level 27. I'm pretty sure it's a level 30 quest, so...
What do I have to kill? What are they called?
Defeated Buffalo Soldiers.
Buffalo Soldiers. Okay.
Yeah.
only seeing bull troops right now.
Let me see if you're at the right location. You still gotta go forward. You're not inside the compound yet.
I know I'm not inside the compound.
That's not it. Oh, okay, I'm talking to the wrong person. God, there's so many quests. I gotta, like, decipher which quest am I supposed to use. This has to be it. It's level 30.
Oh, I found him.
I gotta kill one fairy, dude.
Being chased.
I gotta kill a fairy dairy. What's a fairy dairy? That's an aggravated bear soldier. I gotcha.
Alright, there's a bunch of them here, so...
Alright, I'll tell you what, we're still at 0 of 0. 0 of 12.
I'm about to attack one.
Defeat aggravated bear soldier. Where's that at? What is that? I don't see any aggravated bear soldiers.
Should I put on my dragon?
There's one, there's one, there's one.
Huh?
Alright, that's done. Buff? Huh?
Or no? Dragon buff or no?
Nah, you don't gotta waste it. I would just use
when
it.
When am I supposed to use it? You're always like, you don't need to waste it.
Use it for Dragon Ball Hunt. I mean, it takes, if you want to use it, go ahead. Shoot.
I'm just saying, you always say that. Like, there's never a time.
Yeah, TMQ.
To use it.
TMQ, yeah, but, UDs.
That's like it. Alright, did that count?
No, it did not.
What?
How many have you killed?
One.
Okay, maybe. Benefit of the doubt here.
Oh, what the heck? It didn't even then.
Oh, of course these are chain links, Joseph. I gotta kill broken clothes? What is that? What is broken clothes?
Did that count?
No.
Why?
I don't know. What the freak is broken clothes? I don't know.
Broken clothes, though.
I think I found it. I think it's called the Tattered Box. What the freak? This better be it, man. I'm trying to rush. That was it. Nothing's counting, Joseph. Defeated Buffalo Soldier.
Yeah, that's why I've been attacking.
Defeated Buffalo Soldier.
I've just killed three.
Nothing. Is it something the party can't do?
Might be.
Wouldn't that suck? Apparently, they do this chain link quest in this area. And not multiples. Oh my god, I gotta do three quests for each person. That's not cool. Dang, I'm still going. So now I gotta kill a tyrant Mugularius. You must have just got an armor upgrade, Joseph.
Did I?
I heard a ding.
Probably.
Maybe I did. I don't know.
I don't know. Did that count?
Nope.
I've killed like five of them, so.
I think it must only count for me.
It's kind of gay.
About to say, are we even in the party?
Yeah. Better check that.
Damn, got 15 minutes. I don't think it's possible.
Oh, that's too bad.
I just gotta give this one thing. Oh, that's done. I don't want to use my flying scroll right now because I know I have a lot more stuff to kill. I have one left. Oh, I should have saved some.
I remember that dungeon you were talking about yesterday now.
Which one?
The one that I said was probably the hardest one. Yesterday, I really didn't remember what you were talking about.
Yeah. All right, guys. I'm just going to extend this episode as long as we can until like 5 o'clock for me because... That's when we don't have time for another episode to extend this to a part two, so I'm just going to extend this to like a long 40-minute episode.
Cool, cool.
And hopefully by then we'll have enough time to get this flight quest. That's going to suck if we don't get this flight quest. Then there's no point in me to even get the adult quest.
Yeah. That's your fault.
Okay, this tower is completely done. So two more towers. Your tower and this tower.
Well, it's not. Nothing's counting for me.
Yeah, true. So. You can bail out, I guess.
I don't know. I'm just.
But then again, you're still getting double XP, so.
Yeah, exactly.
You can keep trying to be honest if you want. I'm going to my third tower. So there's three quests per each tower, looks like. Your tower is the one that has to kill straight mobs. The one tower I was at, you just had to kill like one set of monsters. And I think the third one, you just got to pick up a bunch of crap.
Weird.
Yeah, I think, if I remember correctly. I did it with my Dragon Clan, but it's hard to remember. This is the longest drive of my life. I'm trying to save my flying scroll to that first tower that we went to, because I know I'll be flying back and forth for that one. Alright, let's see if this is it. See what we gotta do here. Should be a level 30 quest here. There's only one guy here with the quest, so that explains it. Hey, that counted, Joseph!
Oh, finally.
Oh, keep killing him, for sure, then. I gotta get 5 of these flowers, it looks like. Ooh, I don't know what that is. I don't know what I need to get. I think it's these flowers. What do I need to kill? Oh no, what is this? Karinga Kampula. What is that? Oh, I don't know what to grab. I do not know what to grab. What do I need to grab? Oh, okay. It's the Corin Bell flower, not the yellow flower. That's what I screwed up on. They all look the same to me. 5 of these. I was right. I do got to pick up crap. That's what I thought. Thank goodness my memory served me right. The thing is, this stupid, this quest doesn't say what to grab. It doesn't even say anything to do with the bellflower.
I see.
2 more. Alright, 1 more. Alright, so that's going to be a struggle, is for real, for that one quest you're doing. Hopefully they're not all bugged like that. Because I got to kill 12 of those. You know how many we're going to have to kill?
Yeah, that's a lot. I don't know. I've just killed another one.
Nothing. Hopefully if I get there, it's going to count a whole lot more.
Hopefully. I don't know.
Okay, quest 1 done over here. I really hate these. So now I got to get 10 of these herbs. Hopefully it's the Corin yellow flower this time.
Killed another one.
That counted. That one counted.
Sickness.
10 more to go. 10 more to go. Hopefully by the time I complete this, you'll at least be halfway through.
Oh my god.
Yes, I was right. It was the yellow flowers this time. I don't know what the third quest is. Maybe this one's only 2. If that's the case, I'm going to be happy. But I do need 10 of these, though. That sucks. This is what you call rushing right here. 10 minutes remaining before the next hunt.
Seriously?
Yep. I mean, if we're a few minutes late, that's fine with me. You can go ahead and get started, though, Joseph, if that happens. But if I'm super close, I'm just going to keep on grinding. 5 more to go. Freak. 4 more to go. I don't never understood why the flying quest was so, like, tedious. It makes no sense to me. You think it'd be like the other ones, just simple grab and go.
True that.
Riduku was supposed to buy his pieces today.
Oh, I thought he was supposed to buy his pieces like the other day too.
True.
And the other day.
But he probably, by the time he's watching this, he's probably gonna have this PC. Should have his PC.
Should.
Should by far have his PC. Hey, Fika is level 16.
Cool.
We got a lot of guild members now. Okay, really? My last and final quest over here, Joseph, and I'm coming your way. Still only 2. Okay, I gotta kill 1 boss on this one. And then I'm done here, and then I'm gonna teleport my butt to you and help you like crazy. So still 2 out of 12.
I see.
Are there a lot of defeated? Make sure you're in the circle radius, so I don't know why it wouldn't count. You should start.
Boom.
You could start learning the flying quest ability. I am doing that.
Boom.
Why is it telling me that? I'm doing the quest right now.
Boom.
It's giving me notification. Oh, that counted. 3 or 12.
Boom.
It's perfect.
Boom. I'm gonna freaking die.
Don't die. Use your health. Use your peel.
I just did. What?
What?
It killed me even though I used it.
It says you're alive on my screen.
It says I'm alive on my screen too, except for this giant box in front saying respawn or revive.
Just revive, I guess. Oh, I don't know. Do what you gotta do.
I can teleport back here.
That's super stupid. Annoying. What just happened? I got on my bike, and as soon as I got on my bike, it knocked me off. Alright, I'm coming to you now. Oh, did it have to kick you back out there?
Yeah.
Go ahead and teleport back up there. I'll be right there soon, as long as I don't get another chain link. But I believe this. There's 3 quests per each tower, and I still need the quest you're on and 2 more over there, and I'll be done. 8 minutes to spare. It's going to be close. We're going to be on the buzzer.
Can't believe I died.
That's one thing that annoys me. That's why I always make sure I hit it a little bit beforehand now, because that's happened to me a few times. Alright, done here. I'm coming to teleport now. So 3 of 12, I just need 9 more of those. Man, this is brutal, man.
It is brutal.
I wish that the one killing quest wasn't that large. We must become... This is a special episode, so it's a reason it should be long. And this covers the whole adult quest and the flying quest and the master class. The only thing it doesn't cover is how to get the adult quest started with the thing that the crate that you killed. But if they watched last episode, they got everything they need. But hey, I'm coming right for you right now. Let's get this on the road. Pretty excited.
Yeah, boy. Well, did that count? I guess not.
Yeah, that did. My bad.
Ah, cool.
4 of 12. Where are you at?
Boom, boom.
Oh, let's see if they count for me. Right here, there's a bunch of them. That counts. They count for me pretty easy now.
Man,
that counted too, Joseph. 5 of 6. Maybe it's counting because I'm closer now.
Far away.
Oh,
yeah.
They're counting like crazy now. Oh, all of them are counting. I'm at 7 of 12 now. This could be perfect. This could be perfect. It's going to help us with lost time for sure. That one did not count. That one did not count. Eight of 12.
Got him.
That one didn't count for me.
Dang
it. This guy needs to get off me. Let's go to this guy. What? You are in the radius at that moment right now.
I gotta get my health back.
9 of 12.
I think you were just too far away.
Probably. But see, you couldn't have done that one tower anyways because it's all pickup items. You could have done one, but you needed 1 out of 1, and oh my god, there's a lot of people right there. I'm gonna just...
Yeah, that's the one I attacked, and like all of those people attacked me at once.
Here, there's a guy over here. I just need 2 more. 10. No, I need 3 more. 3 more.
What the heck? I got... There's 2 more coming at you now. I got him.
2 more. One more. Let's get this one guy over here that's all alone. Or get that guy that's on me. Yeah, I'm done. I'm gonna fly back, Joseph. Alright.
Alright.
You can probably stay up here because I believe they make me come back. So just stay up here if I believe they make you come back.
Yeah, this is decent area for Dragon Ball hunting anyway.
For you, I'm level 30 and they're kind of low for me.
Well, they're 29.
I'm 30, so I want to keep it... I don't want to hunt in the same place you are anyways, because then if you drop one, I'll be a little salty that I see it and I can't grab it.
True that, fam.
I like hunting solo. Now, I like talking while I'm hunting, but I like being in my own location. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, when I was helping y'all, it's different that one time, because I already had 7. But when I need 2 more to get Shinron. I got 5 this morning, if I didn't tell you.
I got in the... helicopter thingy.
4 more minutes left. Do you think we can do it? We're going to be a little bit delayed, I think. Or I will. Yeah. I'm going to let you go ahead and hunt if you need to.
Yeah.
But see, I can still kill some mobs while I'm doing the quest.
So is that the last thing? Are
I need
you done now?
This is the last tower. All the other towers are done. But see, each tower so far has given me 3 quests. So I'm pretty sure it's going to be a 3 quest thing. Yep, he's giving me another quest. I'll tell you what to kill. I need to kill 8 bull soldiers.
Oh, finally.
3 minutes.
Alright, let me go kill some.
I'm gonna be late to my live stream, but it's alright. I'm coming, Rosef. My last flying scroll, so I'm literally gonna have to walk back on the third quest. Oh, that sucks. Have you killed any yet?
I'm about to.
I'll tell you if it counts. Yeah, it counted. This is gonna be easier, I guarantee.
Nice.
Have you killed any more?
No, there was like another guy on me that.
Okay, here's one right here.
I need to let that.
2 of 8. I'm just rushing like crazy, to be honest with you.
Oh, there's a guy at the gate. I'm gonna get him.
Alright, you get him, I'll get the guy up beside him. Oh, that one didn't count for me, freak. That one counted, Joseph. 4 or 5 more to go.
No, stop attacking.
4 more to go.
I don't want to kill you.
4 more to go.
Alright.
Dang, that one didn't count either. Still 4 more to go.
I think I need to kill him. It's only letting me kill him.
Two over here. So here's 2 right here. 4, 3 more. That one didn't count. Freak! 3 more, Joseph.
Alright.
I don't see any over here. Did you do a whole loop too?
Ah!
I'll see if any have spawned back over here.
I'm going your way.
6. 1 minute. Dang, we still got one more quest. It'll be alright though. I'll be a few minutes late to my stream. This is a special episode for episode 42.
I might have to be gangbanged to get this guy. It's worth it.
Just run back, or either wait. There's a guy right here.
Or if this guy helps me, you jerk.
Dang it, that didn't count either.
Did this count?
Did it just win? Is it dead yet?
I just killed him.
Nope, still 5 of 8.
Dang it. I just got almost killed for nothing.
Dang, there's no more mobs. Like, where are these people at?
One thing about these guys is they run away pretty easily. Like, if you get a little bit of a distance in between you and them, they run away.
Ah!
Ah, it started.
Everybody spam my chat. Two more. What are man, they're blowing up my chat right now. Do you see any more, Joseph?
Nope.
There's literally none out here either.
We destroyed them all.
I see one, but I gotta get in front of the squad. Just need one more, Joseph, if this one counts. And I hope it counts.
Oh, found one. Come on, boy. Fight me.
One more, Joseph, one more. Are you about to kill it?
Fight me! Yeah. Aw, crap, I'm gonna die there.
Mine didn't count. Still need one more.
Well, did that count? I killed him.
No, it didn't count.
No, I sacrificed myself for nothing.
I can revive you if you want me to.
Nah, just respawn. I hate how I spawn here and I'm too short and I get stuck behind the freaking vase.
Dude, there are no bulls. Oh, there's one. This sucks. The Dragon Ball event started and I'm late to my event.
Haha. Yay.
Oh my god, kill. Oh, I'm done.
There's a Kid Buu right here. It's pretty cool.
I'm out of freaking flying scrolls. That sucks.
Ah, crap.
Hey, Joseph. You stay up here, Joseph. I got one more quest.
Wait, I'll be right back.
Alright. The Dragon Ball event has started in Dagom, and I'm not ready. What in the world was that? Joseph, are you dying? He's AFK and dying. No, he's healing. Never mind. One more quest for this thing. This episode is long. I'm sorry, guys, that this is a long episode. Joseph, get ready. I'm going to tell you what to kill.
All right.
I have a long walk to get to you.
Wait, did you finish that other one?
Yeah, I'm on the last quest. Please cool, be like cool. Five enemies. Oh, it's just one enemy.
Is there a boss?
It's... Oh, dang, you're going to have to wait on me. It's near the end of the training field. Just make your way through that training field.
All right.
I got a long walk to catch up to you. That really sucks. I don't have no flying scrolls left either.
Can I give you mine?
No, you can't trade.
Oh, that sucks.
Dang, it sucks. This is going to be a 50-minute episode. Actually, I might just split it into two, depending on... I don't know. What do you think? I might split it into two episodes. But... I had to... I definitely have to slow our roll this time. Dang, I didn't want to do TMQ as an adult, but freak.
Am I making my way toward it or not?
Yeah, get ready to turn right at the next corner, at the next road. Turn right right there.
Oh, right here?
Yeah, right. Well, my right. Yeah, that way, yeah. And it's at the very end of that road. It's called Thunder Fist.
It's Thunder Fist.
It's a boss. It's a tiger or like a jaguar or whatever.
Thunder Fist. I don't see him.
It's at the very end, Joseph.
I
believe, if my memory's correct.
Oh, there's a Dragon Ball.
I thought you mean drop one. Is it the balls?
Crap, I need to go back and... My friggin' scouter's broken. Everything's a question mark and I found him.
You found him?
He's the Dragon Ball.
Here, I'll come and help kill him.
That's hilarious.
I want it to count, so when I get there, I don't kill it yet until I get there. If I could climb this thing, I'd be happy.
I swear if he drops a Dragon Ball too.
Oh my god, I'm stuck. Screw climbing that thing. It's harder to climb as an adult, apparently. Because I just did this earlier today. Okay, I'm coming, Joseph.
Are you almost here?
Yes, I'm almost here. I'm taking a shortcut, so I don't have to go through everybody. I'm almost there. What's the safest route to get to him?
Behind... I don't know. None of the enemies chase you for too long. I went, like, straight through it.
Alright, I'm here, basically. Let me just kill it just in case, because I don't want to have to wait for that thing. You can grab it if it drops in. You just kill it. Kill all the enemies that try to kill me, alright?
Well, get over here with me.
I'm going. Screw it.
Whatever. Holy crap, you're getting bombarded.
I'm done.
So
quest complete. Alright, you can bail out once you kill him. I'm bailing out.
Boom! Killed him.
All right, you can commence with hunting, Joseph.
All right, cool. Well, there's one right over here.
I don't know where you want to hunt at.
I'm fine hunting here, I guess.
All right, I'm gonna be on the other. I'm gonna be at near the level 30 area. All righty, I'm going back to my. It's only been 6 minutes delayed, so all I gotta do is accept this quest, go back to. The. Man, I gotta exit though, that sucks. I don't have no flying scrolls either, so I had to like make the long journey out again. It'd be nice if I saved one scroll up. That's my mistake. I miscalculated about two scrolls, Joseph. Literally. If I'd had two scrolls, I'd have been done by now. One scroll to get here, one scroll to go back. All it took. Just gotta make it to this teleporter and I'm almost there. 6 minutes into this hunt, and it sucks because I can't hunt. Oh, you need to repair your radar, don't you, though?
Yeah, I do, but it's fine for right now.
Dragon Ball radar!
Yeah.
Dude, people are like, he's not. I guess he's not streaming then. No, I'm streaming. I just gotta end this and get my stream going. I should be streaming by 5:10. Nah, crap, probably not.
Who am I being attacked by? What the heck?
Joseph, don't die.
Nah, I'm gonna die.
You need to stop dying.
It's fun though.
Anti-fun. Oh my god, I finally made it to this quest. If he gives me a third quest, I'm gonna flip. Ooh, I'm done. Okay. Now I just have to go talk to the final guy in Korin Village, and I can forever fly. This is a Dragon Ball. Two of them on my map, but they're low levels. I can't kill them. Wait, hold on. Can I? Level 26. I can kill him. I'm four levels ahead of him.
Oh, that Dragon Ball is freaking...
I'm going to get a Dragon Ball mid stream. I mean, mid episode. Very end of this episode.
Why is he the Dragon Ball again?
Wouldn't that be hilarious if I just got a Dragon Ball? Oh crap, I'm holding this thing strong. I need to, like, resist.
I swear to god, he's attacking me. Why the heck is that thing?
Oh my god, there's still two Dragon Balls up here. There's a lot of them over here.
I'm roof hopping.
Roof hopping?
Yeah. Roof hopping. Oh crap, he got up here.
Alright, seriously, I need to get, you're about to die. Going back to the village now, I keep seeing Dragon Balls and it keeps stopping me.
How are you freaking following me, you jerk? Go away. He's still following me. Go away.
Yeah.
He's still... What the... Go away.
Don't die, Joseph.
they're so persistent. Why?
Hey, quest complete. Once I'm there, I'm almost there, Joseph. Oh my god, I can see it in my sight. Then I'm going to exit out of this, go to YouTube, and start my stream.
Bruh.
Yes, I can fly, finally.
Are they
it's funny
crap?
How they gave me 10 flight acceleration scrolls.
Yeah.
Alright guys, that's it for this episode. That is the adult quest, the master class, and the flight quest. So if you like this video, hit that like button. Smash it, actually. Join our Discord server, link in the description, and subscribe, like, and leave a comment below. I'll see you next episode. Peace out.
See y'all.